Hello, everyone. Today I will teach you three methods to determine whether the motherboard has a CPU problem. This motherboard is a 2016 MacBook Pro A1706 6th-gen single core. This CPU has three dies: PCH, CPU, and GPU. The CPU module of this motherboard has a problem, causing no display. Attach the heatsink. The first method is by watching the current. Connect power. Voltage is 5.37. Current is 0.66, 0.78, 0.81, 0.79, 0.85, 0.73, 0.67, 0.66. Current starts at 0.66 amp. It has reached the display stage, but the current starts changing. This means a GPU problem and the motherboard cannot shut the display. Now, let's look at the current of a motherboard with normal display. Okay, connect power. Current voltage is 5.71. Current is 0.79, 0.86, 0.76, 0.72, 0.62, 0.68, 0.45, 0.48. The difference between both current is the motherboard with normal display does not start after reaching 0.68 amps, jumps to 0.45 amps, then 0.57 amps. When the current drops to 0.45 amps, the GPU is working normally and the motherboard starts to display. Okay, the first method is finished. Now, the second method is by measuring the LPC signal with an oscilloscope. Open the motherboard's schematic. Board number is 80820-00239. Search for the LPC fringe signal. Okay, the LPC fringe signal 1M connect to CPU. U0500 is the CPU chip. Copy LPC fringe signal. Okay, and search LPC fringe connect to the SMC on the other end. U500 is the SMC chip. Through the R1325 register, we can measure the LPC fringe signal. Open the board file. Search for R1325. Page 2 of the register connect to the SMC. Okay, other side. Now you can use an oscilloscope to probe head 2. First, let's look at the wins from a motherboard with no display. Okay, this motherboard is no display. Probe head 2 and let's look at the wins. Okay, connect this pin. Power on. Low screen. Wins jump once. Jump twice. And then no more wins. This means we have reached the GPU module, but the GPU is not working. Wins only jump twice. This means the CPU and memory modules are working, but the GPU module is not working properly, causing the motherboard to not display. Now let's look at the wins of a motherboard with normal display. Power on, wins jump once, jump, twice, third time, the GPU completes its work and the motherboard display normally. Now, let me tell you the fourth method. Use an oscilloscope to probe the inductor of the GPU power supply. Open the board file, find the inductor of the GPU power inductor is L7410. Open the schematic, find L71410 socket. Inductor L7410 produce voltage on PP VCC GT S0 CPU. Pad 1 of L7410 is connected to the power supply chip. So, use an oscilloscope to probe the inductor's pad 1. Now, use an oscilloscope to probe L7410 as pad 1 on the motherboard. This motherboard does not display. Look at the inductor wins. The motherboard is powered. An inductor before the GPU power supply must generate voltage before L7410 will produce power for the GPU. Now the inductor starts to work. Look at the wins. This inductor is always working. This is no normal. This means the GPU motherboard has a problem. Now, let's look at the L7410 wins of a motherboard with normal display. L7410 is the last inductor that produces voltage on the motherboard. Now, the inductor starts to work. Wins appears once, starts. Second time, starts. Third time, starts. When wins appears for the fourth time, the motion shows display. Okay, display. Nice. The method has been explained. Thank you for your sip. Okay, now I tell you the course. This is the online Apple's Note training curriculum, and we look forward to your participation. Okay, thank you. Today's tour is done. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Okay, bye bye.